Hey, Justin Chamness here, realestatewholesalersclub.com. Who's going to call you out when you step out of line? When you fail your commitments, who calls you out? Let me know. Put it in the comments. But let's talk about that right now. Greatness not only requires that you hold yourself to higher standards, but also that you require those around you to hold you to high standards. How many friends do you have that are friends that don't care nothing about nothing, and they're just fun to hang out with, but they're not pushing you either, are they? They're not inspiring you. They're not challenging you. The power company has this figured out. They give power to your house so that you can turn on the light bulbs, keep your food cold in the refrigerator, and keep the television running. But as soon as you cross the deadline, there are consequences and the lights go out. We're human. That means we are pre-programmed to have excuse after excuse after excuse. Would you listen to yourself? Can you even believe what you're saying? This is why successful people implement accountability. They set deadlines and they have partners and accountability friends that keep them in check and on target. If you're going to be successful, you're also going to have to keep deadlines and keep projects on target. In short, creating an accountability system allows you to start taking full control of your life. So here's your exercise. How can you build an accountability system for yourself? I have an idea. RealEstateWholesalersClub.com is a great place to be held accountable to your goals every single day. We're doing it together. Tomorrow, I'm going to visit with you a little bit about creating your morning ritual. Check us out at RealEstateWholesalersClub.com, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.